Hi everybody, it's Adam, and we are here in Chicago, Illinois for a very special event. I'm thrilled to be with Dr. David Adams, who's the chairman of cardiothoracic surgery at Mount Sinai Medical Center. And I was hoping, Dr. Adams, you could share what this event, the Heart Valve Summit, is all about for the patients and caregivers who are watching this.
Adam, it's great to see you again. It's really important, I think, to have someone like you here to capture this and send it to patients. Let me tell you what this meeting is all about. It's a meeting that's co-sponsored by the American Association for Thoracic Surgery and the American College of Cardiology. And it's a meeting, this is the seventh year we've done this meeting, and what we wanted to do is have a meeting where we would bring cardiologists and cardiac surgeons together for a few days and talk about all of the issues in heart valve disease. And it's a case-based meeting, so it's real patients. We all bring patients and examples, and we go over decision-making and talk about techniques and also talk about long-term outcomes. And it's a very unique meeting. We have about 500 doctors here.
Wow.
And we're going to spend 2 days talking about patients and talking about decision making in these patients. And what makes it unique is there's a lot of discussion around these cases, and I get to go to lots of meetings, and I actually get to direct a few meetings from time to time, and I will tell you that the reviews from this meeting from participants are always the highest of any meeting that I go to. And I think that reflects the interest that all of us have in understanding valvular heart disease and sort of perfecting or trying to perfect, it's always an impossible task, but trying to perfect our decision making in these patients.
Great. Well, as always, Dr. Adams, thanks so much for what you're doing, bringing all these folks together for enhancing valvular treatment. It means a lot to our community, and your support is always very, very much appreciated. So thank you.
Thanks very much, Adam.
The heart is a blue.